Losing a phone, whether it is an iPhone or an Android smartphone, is one of the most stressful things that can happen to anyone. But in that situation, you do have a few options to look out for. Luckily, iPhones have this built-in tool called Find My App that lets you check the location of your missing iPhone, delete your data remotely, and even mark your phone as lost. Now, this feature is automatically enabled on most iPhones, so chances are if your phone is lost or stolen, you might be able to recover it or at least try to delete your data to protect your personal information. Hi everyone, I am Ashri and you are watching Gadgetry 60. Now, if you have an Android phone, you should check a detailed tutorial on how to recover your lost phone. But if you have an iPhone, you should stay with me till the end of this video as I will guide you on how to recover your missing iPhone. But before we get started, don't forget to hit the like button, press the bell icon and subscribe to our channel. Now, if your iPhone is already lost, you cannot obviously check if the Find My app is enabled. But to be prepared for future circumstances, you should check your current iPhone if the feature is enabled. Just go to your iPhone settings, tap your name at the top, scroll to the bottom and tap the Find My option. Now, enable the Find My iPhone option and enable the location as well. Now, let me explain it to you how to use this feature and track your missing iPhone. Go to icloud.com/find. Now sign in using your Apple ID and password. Now it will start locating your iPhone instantly, and within a few seconds you will be able to see the location of your lost iPhone on the map. But you should always avoid locating your iPhone yourself and contact the local authorities. You will now be shown if your iPhone is online or offline. If your iPhone is switched off, you might not be able to check the location of your missing phone. However, you can still protect your data by choosing the lost mode. This will lock your lost iPhone with a passcode, so no one can unlock and misuse it. You can additionally choose to permanently delete all of your data on your lost iPhone by tapping the third option, Erase Device. Now a pop-up will ask for your confirmation. But remember, once you delete all of your data and settings from your iPhone, you will no longer be able to track your missing phone. If your lost or stolen iPhone is covered by Apple Care Plus, then you shouldn't delete the data of your device. You should rather file a complaint for the iPhone. But remember, Apple Care Plus is not available in India as of now, so only people outside the country can use this service. I hope you found this video useful. Please do hit the like button and share this video with your friends. Thanks for watching. I will see you very soon.